His dad's garden. Got green beans. Watermelon. Potatoes right there. Cucumbers there and there. Tomatoes. All the way down through there. Then we've got the corn on the back side. And then he's got some onions planted right here. And then there's another area around the other side of the house that has strawberries. Strawberry patch. So that's usually the garden that we grow. He usually has some zucchini planted in here. Doesn't look like he's got that this year.